jolly good. And that next door's dog step.
Carry Shu'ulathoi. A visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them.
Yeah, we're going. There's a rather large outline on this around here. I want my shotgun.
Take shelter near the repellent device.
Alright, got an itchy head. Hey. Ow. Dang it. Oh, he's throwing cars at me. Right, there's two of them. You damn, I already am. Whoa. Hell, I'm stuck on something. God.
Cannot summon the lift until the guardian is dead.
There's two guardians. Ooh. Hey, come back here. Oh, there it is. I wonder where it went. Don't crash. Sorted. All right, I didn't need you.
Well done, Freeman. You dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above.
Nothing in here. I'm guessing I didn't squish all the bugs. It won't give me a count though, so how many I missed. So. Can you start the generator, please? You. Ow. Ooh. Whoa. Fixed it.
Thanks, Gordon.
Puzzling. The sentries should have spotted us by now.
What was that?
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
Can you go off and... Okay, I'll go at the back. And now you want me to go at the front. Alright, okay. I'll do all the work as usual. Oh, I've got the... Again, this headphone case. I'm looking to get a new headphone anyway. Won't be until the new year.
Oh God. The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Head crabs have had their way with both parties.
Alex, stop getting in front of me.
Hey, look! Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, nice, they got it over there. Maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
You would.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. Or you would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards in the pit.
This Thanks.
Gun may prove useful. The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you.
Again. Hey, only
I'll get this field down.
The what? You do that. Send me out into the wilderness all by myself.
Good luck, Gordon.
Gee, thanks. Thank you. Don't like the sound of that. It's one of them. Oh, managed to restart them. Only one detached itself. That was handy. Things. Ooh.
Hey, we got the rifle charged up.
Oh, that's handy. Give me that. Oh, man. Whoa. Yeah, I'm not getting that back. I don't like this. This is sort of precarious. Running out of ammo for this. Let's switch to a different weapon. Guessing he doesn't know how to use a door. Doing in there anyway. Where can I go in here? Oh, helpful. I knew that was gonna happen. Well, I've got a shotgun on my arm, which is handy. Heh. I mean, he took a couple of shots to put down. Whoa. That was stupid of me. Ow. Anything else?